Holylands is a residential area in South Belfast. It is surrounded by the Irma Road, River Lagan, Queen's University and University Street. It takes its name after every street, such as Damascus Street, Cairo Street, Palestine Street, Jerusalem Street and Carmel Street. This 38-hectare area is categorised by 2 and 3-storey Victorian houses, semi-detached and detached. It was built at the beginning of the 20th century. The Holylands is seen by many as a relatively safe and nature area and is very popular for students and migrant workers.
Holyland dwellings are often rented to students who are attending different higher education in Belfast institutions. An affordable housing option is the HMOs, houses of multiple occupancy, when people who are not from the same family live with each other. The HMOs represent around 80% of the buildings in this area. The concentration of students leads to some tensions with residents.
A part of the student population is responsible for the increase in antisocial behaviour. Most of them are related to rowdy behaviour.
Another issue in the Holyland is rubbish and dumping, especially in the front gardens and alleyways. There have been initiatives to improve waste with street cleansing and the local environment.
The City Council launched a community safety warden scheme and CCTV scheme in the area with the aim of reducing crime and antisocial behaviour and making people feel safer.
Public places are shared resources and are lived in by different people with different points of views.
The most relevant issues that I think, as a sabbatical officer of the Students' Union, which are most relevant in the Holylands area, would definitely be the issues of safety. As anybody who's a resident of the university area will know, the Holylands can be quite dark at night time and quite dangerous for young people and elderly people walking home. The street lighting isn't adequate, I don't think, for the amount of people who live there. On top of that then, I think there's a number of environmental issues that are a big problem in the Holylands. I think that recycling and waste management, there are definitely things that need to be worked on, in my opinion. I think it definitely is a livable area, but however, I do think there needs to be a number of things taken forward to improve it. I think that we need to start looking at trying to improve the area visually, making it more of a community, getting rid of this us and them scenario, so it's not students versus residents, we're living together as a community.
By and large it's a student area and ought to be treated as that. There should be more street seating, there should be more waste disposal, there should be somewhere to put their rubbish if they need it. Those are the type of things, more security, more safety for them. My view is that it should be for students, simply because you have 98-99% of the area is under 25 or thereabouts, and therefore their lifestyle and lifestyle of somebody 75 and upwards obviously are not the same, and leads to irritation and annoyance. Having said that, young ones need their space the same as everybody else, and we see developments for over 55s and folds for older people and things like that, but yet we don't have anywhere for students who want to live together, and students go out when the rest of us are going to bed, and they come home 3 or 4 hours later, and that's what they do.